What is a pre-approval? A pre-approval is the gathering of your information, the reviewing of your documents in order to give you a specific dollar amount of what your income can afford. I actually dislike the word pre-approval because I feel it's quite misleading. People who have a pre-approval sometimes feel that it's a 100% guarantee that they're going to be able to fund this mortgage. But what they don't realize is that a pre-approval actually has two components. It's the borrower and the property. And when we're working on a pre-approval, we only have one side of the equation. That's you as a borrower. So really what a pre-approval is, it looks at you as the borrower and it can potentially be a rate hold, but it doesn't look at the property. So there is part of the equation that is not guaranteed at this point in time. How you can have the most amount of success during the pre-approval process is to find a mortgage broker who has a lot of experience and can look at your documents with a trained set of eyes. Because the reality of this situation is the lender doesn't actually see your documents for a pre-approval. Your pre-approval is based on the experience of your mortgage broker in gathering your personal information, gathering your documents, and reviewing them all together to make a decision of whether or not a lender will actually hit the approval button for a mortgage for you. So a pre-approval is good for as long as your situation stays the same or the government changes the regulations on mortgages. If your mortgage broker does a rate hold, so if we are in a rising rate environment, often we will try to lock in an interest rate for you. Interest rates can be locked in for a period of 4 months or 120 days before they expire. Please remember, despite the fact that you've gone through the effort to do a pre-approval isn't an excuse not to write a condition of finance into your mortgage transaction. We still want you to write a minimum of a 5 business day condition of finance into your real estate contract to allow us to put your financing in place.